What's up, guys? Michael Rajaspies, and in this video, we are doing 2023 Top Stadium Club 8-box half case break. Pick your team number 4. This was a pick your team, so no randomizers needed. We can just get right into it. But let's flip the camera here. Thank you to this group who got into the break. And Joe got that last spot mojo, grabbing the last three teams. So thank you, guys. We can get right into it. I'm excited. Haven't really ripped too much Stadium Club yet this year, but should be fun. Always great photography, on-card autos, all that good stuff. First box loader is going to be Tristan Casas. Tristan Casas, that's for Boston. Going to Eric. There you go, Eric. No. Not like this. Not all upside down. Also, guys, after this break, I'm probably going to eat some dinner. Unless the break does sell out, then I'll stick around and I'll do it before I eat. Because I'm that type of guy. I'm a team player. All right, here we go. This is gonna be brutal for me, but Gunner, base to start off. Kershaw red, those are not numbered. There's Derek Hall in that black parallel, also not numbered. No autos yet. There's Adley. And we got a Trey Turner chrome to 99 for the Phillies. Nice looking card there. Phillies are Nicholas. That's cool. That's a cool jock card. Love that card too. You just can't go wrong with Stadium Club. Even just the base cards. CJ Abrams. Our first autograph is going to be Louis Varland for the Twins. Minnesota was picked up by Jeff. Wow. There's an Adley chrome for Baltimore. That's going to Richard. Still looking for a second autograph here in the first box. Got a triumvirates, Freddie Freeman for the Dodgers. It's going to Patrick. And the second auto is Buddy Kennedy for the Diamondbacks. Hey, bud. That's going to Tristan. And there we go. There's box one. Curry just doesn't miss. All right, here we go. Box two. Severino was an SSP.
Yo. Question. Your expertise is needed.
Yeah.
We're down to one team left.
Okay.
It's the Texans.
Okay.
They're $250.
Okay.
Would you R&B it or leave it?
R&B
it. Okay, cool. Thank you.
No problem. Severino, is he in the back here? Oh, you know what? He's probably back here. Oh, yeah. Photographer's proof. Thank you, sport. Was an SSP for the Yankees. Now I know to look out for that. Go to Tristan. Second box loader is another one for the Yankees. That's going to be Aaron Judge for Tristan. Yeah, I see it. It's just, it kind of blends in kind of with the card a little bit. But now I'll have to keep an eye out. And obviously, do all cards ship in this? All cards ship. So obviously, if I miss something, you'll still be getting it. You don't have to worry about that. Here we go. This is box two. Nolan Arenado, black and white. Not numbered, but nice one there. Frank Thomas, chrome for the White Sox. Jordan Walker. And to 199, David VR, a little last spot mojo there in a color match. Going to Joe. It's 23 out of 199. First autograph is going to be Levon Soto for the Angels. That's going to Kenneth. Go. Second autograph, Stone Garrett for the Nationals. Washington was picked up by Robert. Man, he is ripped. Jeez. Got a Corbin Burns, a mint? Not numbered for the Brew Crew. Oh, is this a short print right here, Bernie Williams? First day issue for the Yanks. Yeah, I know, his first break I walked in and he was like, did you see the Canseco picture? I was like, no, he looks huge. It was a Nick Prado red and an Adley. Mookie Betts triumvirates. Dodgers already putting that together, putting the puzzle together. Oh, Draymond from three, brick. All right, two boxes down. Next one is going to be Pete Alonso for the Mets. Mets is Kevin. It's Volpe and a nice red Adley. Mm-hmm. This is Shohei Black. Nice one for the Angels. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that red? Justin Verlander, triumvirates. No? Is that not red? Okay, I guess no serial number on that, but... Tops, what's SC? Oh, Stadium Club. I'm not sure. I'll have to check after this. Sport. First auto is Greg Weissert for the Yanks. I know we didn't get too much, though, so I'm not sure if we do. Corbin. Gunner. Got a Willie Mays triumvirates. He's still one more autograph in here, right? That's a cool card for Pena. There it is, Ezekiel Duran for Texas. Texas was picked up by Jeremy. There is a photographer's proof, Hayden Wesneski for the Cubs. Cubs is Eric. All right, three boxes down. Box four. Next one is Salvi. Kansas City, that's going to Kevin. Alright, box four. Nelson Velasquez for the Cubs is the first autograph. Cubs, that's another one for Eric. And got Brandon Woodruff to 199 from Milwaukee. That's for Eric C. Oh, have not seen one of these inserts. I know these are the older ones, like the throwbacks. Cool one for the Dodgers. That's going to Patrick. There's Gunner. There's a Derek Hall for the Phillies. That negative, that's not numbered. Max Scherzer Chrome. There's A-Rod and Nolan Gorman. Kyle Stowers Red. And the second auto also for the Cubs, Matt Swarmer. Cubs having a solid break here for Eric A. Walker, Adley, okay, sorry Cal Ripken Jr., triumvirates there, Corbin, Nolan Jones Black, the Rockies. There we go. We are halfway through the break, guys. Halfway through. Next up, we've got Frank Thomas for the White Sox. That's going to Michael P. Here we go, box five. Got a Boba Shett purple chrome. That's to 75 for Toronto. Toronto, that's going to Patrick. First auto is Sean Bouchard for the Rockies. Colorado, that's going to Mark L. Corbin. I thought that was chipping on the card, but that's part of the picture. Francisco Alvarez, Triumvirates. And the second autograph is going to be Ji-Hwan Bae, who is on the Pirates, I believe, right? Yes. Pittsburgh, that is going to Michael Lovett. There's two Michaels in here. Michael L. There's a... I don't think we've had a numbered autograph yet. We're going to need to see something here. Oscar Gonzalez Chrome. All right, three boxes left. There's Miguel Cabrera for Detroit. It's going to Eric A. All right. Box six. Andre Dawson for the Expos to 199. That goes to the Nationals. That's for Robert. 185 out of 199. There's Gunner. There's Volpe. Another Sean Bouchard. Colorado again is Mark L. There's a Jackie Robinson, that negative, not numbered. There's a Julio Urias, members only. Will Clark, little last spot mojo there for you, Joe. Nice hit. Verlander. Okay, but the other one was red. Not this color, but it wasn't numbered. I guess maybe just a parallel. All right, Votto. Votto is the next one. Cincinnati is Patrick C. I'm just gonna pack stack the last two boxes together. Speed this John up. Jose Altuve. Houston is Kevin. Yeah. finish these last two boxes here. Hopefully end with something strong. This is box 7. There we go. First one of these going yard. Albert Pujols. These are a little bit more rare. St. Louis, that's for DY. Logan Webb. Another autograph for San Fran. Last spot mojo. There's Adley, this fell here, Hunter Brown, and Rizzo. What was that? Volpe. Tristan McKenzie to 199. It's for Cleveland, Patrick. Vargas Chrome. Josh Young. There's a Chipper Jones refractor. That's sweet for the Braves. Going to Jeremy. What the hell is this? InstaVision. Mike Trout. What the hell is that? Anyone have any idea on what that is? That is going to Kenneth. That's a cool card. Rizzo Triumvirates. Second auto is Corey Lee for Houston. Houston, that's going to Kevin. Corbin. Kevin Gossman, black and white. All right, one box left, guys. I'm not digging the flipping of the cards. It's really getting annoying. I thought I had the rookie shield on that O'Neal Cruz for a second. There's a red Shohei. Tyler Freeman red. Zach Thompson autograph. That's going to be for the Cardinals. St. Louis, that's D.Y. Later, Jeff. Hey, can you leave the gate open, please?
Yeah, I got you.
Thanks. Jason Veritek to 199. That's for Boston. Eric A. It's Adley. Gunner. Jeter Black. That's cool. Volpe, Jackie, Triumvirates. Should have one more autograph. There it is, Will Benson. This might be our first numbered auto, and it's our last one. Cincinnati, that's going to Patrick. And that is numbered to 50. Is that Rodon something? No. All right, and to close it out here, guys. Oh, did we get an extra autograph? Will Brennan for Cleveland. That's for Patrick. That's number to 25. Nice. Manny Machado, black and white. Josh Young. Chrome Bryce Harper, Brooks Robinson, and there we go. Let me sleeve all these up real quick and I'll recap the hits. Let me hit a windmill. Nice. All right, little recap of the break here. Got Will Brennan to 25. Will Benson to 50. Zach Thomas autograph. Corey Lee. This Trout Instavision that I've never seen, which is pretty cool. Logan Webb. Going yard of Pujols. Will Clark. Should check if these are numbers. Sean Bouchard, Jihuan Bey, another Bouchard. Swarmer. Velasquez, Duran, Weissert, Stone Garrett, Levon Soto, Buddy Kennedy, and Louis Varland. There we go, everybody. Thank you to everybody who got in. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.